Welcome to CouponBet, the travel agency organizer. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the latest new designs that we implemented on the site. So the site is getting adjusted day by day. And as you can see that more and more items are being adjusted. So let me show you one part that is being adjusted. And these are minor things. For example, here we have a scroll bar and we adjusted the scroll bar. You can see here, this is a blue scroll bar. So we adjusted this one to make it at least a bit more nicer in design. You can see this as well. And we go, if you go to tools, you see that as well. So these things are in development to make it more efficient. You can see here, same. Then you go down here. So you can see the design is getting more and more professional looking, more appealing. Everything is just to help you out. Secondly, what's going to be adjusted as well is the visa info here. So right now we have here the embassy link with the information about the embassy. However, this will disappear and you can just click on the country name. And the moment you click on this, you'll jump to the embassy link right away. So that will be just more better because we're going to focus more on the mobile friendliness of the site. And we start to notice that it doesn't 100% become mobile friendly. So let me show you an example here. So you can see here, let's close this. So this will be a sample of a mobile phone and you can see what's going on. It's getting kind of cramped here. And we're working right now, it says like this here. This should not be like this. We're working on this to improve it so it's more easier to use, more user friendly, and also more better for your mobile phone. Because I can understand that if you're in the travel industry, you're not always in the office, but yours may be somewhere else. And you have internet access. And if you have internet access, you can use it more better for your phone. And that's really important for us because we know travel agencies are not always in the office. Finally, you may remember here there's a big logo. The big logo has been removed. We minimize it with a smaller logo. And eventually you can put on your own logo here and it will be just put in here as well. So that will be better, it's nicer. It's just more professional looking. What's going to adjust more is eventually here, this option here. You can see there's only two options right now, but the button here, this will be more better displayed and more information will be shown here just by one click. Everything here is trying to help you out. So this is a small update about what you can expect. And so you have better information about where we're going with CouponBet, because CouponBet is designed to help you to organize your travel agency, and it must be done on your desktop, on your laptop, on your iPad or tablet, and of course on your phone. And that's it. That's basically all with CouponBet.